Welcome back to Remember That Player, where every week we take a trip down memory lane and discuss some of the stars, the lesser-known athletes. You pick a sport, an athlete, we will talk about them on this show. It's where we take a trip down memory lane to talk about great athletes of yesteryear. And today we're going to focus on a running back. Our first football episode, we're going to focus on Texans running back Arian Foster. Arian Foster had a great career where he rushed for over 6,500 yards with 54 rushing touchdowns. He had 355 catches for over 2,300 yards and 14 receiving touchdowns. He was one of the first running backs to be utilized in the team's passing offense as well. And for those of us who played fantasy and had Arian Foster, we know how awesome he was watching him each and every week on the football field. In his NFL career, he played 8 seasons, 7 of them with the Houston Texans, 1 with the Miami Dolphins. Let's choose to remember him, though, as a Texan and not a Dolphin, because that 1 year wasn't the best for him. But he was a 4-time Pro Bowler, and from 2010 to 2012, man, did he dominate the National Football League. His 5,702 scrimmage yards was the most in that 3-year span amongst all players. And he scored more fantasy points than any non-quarterback in that 3-year stretch. He was a number one pick basically since his breakout year on. So anyone who had him on their fantasy team, I'm sure this is a good trip down memory lane. You're remembering when he would score the touchdowns and do that namaste bow and all the fantasy points he racked up. Maybe he even won you a championship like he helped me win a couple back in the day. And again, that stretch he had from 2010 through 2012, he rushed for over 1,200 yards in all 3 seasons with double-digit touchdowns and at least 40 catches in all 3 of them. Twice, not just once, he reached the 16 touchdown mark. That is a number that we've rarely seen met this year in today's era. So he was getting all the goal line work for the Houston Texans, which is what we loved. And Houston Texans fans, I know I was talking about fantasy a little while ago, but Houston Texans fans, this guy is your unquestioned running back GOAT in franchise history. You pick a stat: rushing yards, rushing touchdowns, rushing yards in a season, touchdowns in a season, touchdowns in a career, rushing yards in a career, season rushing yards in a single game. It doesn't matter. You pick a stat, this guy leads the Texans in it. He is a walking Houston Texans record book when it comes to the running back position. And again, just the absolute unquestioned GOAT. But as great as he was for fantasy players and for Houston Texans fans, he was even more interesting off of the field. I mentioned that namaste celebration, the bowing that I keep doing. Well, he wanted to use that to showcase his love for yoga and meditation. He's also an actor. You know, he's got some acting chops under him. He's been featured in the movie Draft Day and Hawaii Five-0. So if you watch those and you were like, that guy looks like Arian Foster, it actually was Arian Foster. Also, this guy dominated the NFL while being a vegan for a portion of his career, including that 2012 great season that he had. He was a vegan, wasn't eating meat during those. He's also, just like us, he's a big video game fan. We love video games at 32-bit. And Arian Foster said, growing up, just like me, he played a lot of Nintendo 64 and Mike Tyson's Punch-Out, which has inspired him to get involved in the gaming community since he has retired. He majored in philosophy while at the University of Tennessee and actually had poetry published, so it is no surprise that after he hung up the cleats, he went on to become a rapper under the name Bobby Fino. So if you loved Arian Foster, the football player, check out his music. You may love Arian Foster, the rapper, as well. And maybe you know Bobby Fino, but not Arian Foster. If that's the case, go ahead and watch some of his highlights, because the guy was a beast. He has put out 2 albums, with his latest, Bohemia, dropping earlier this year. So go out and check it out. Arian Foster, amazing football player, amazing dude, just as cool off the field as he was on the field. And again, Houston Texans fans, fantasy players, we all loved watching Arian Foster do what he does when he was dominating the National Football League. But that's going to do it for us today. Continue to check back on 32-bit and remember this player, remember that player, as we are going to talk about all the great stars of yesteryear. It's going to be a great trip down memory lane each and every week, so continue to come back for more. Yeah.
Blanca, baby.